Lol.
Alright, so today we're playing a dystrophia. So let's see how it goes. So what did you do? You spawn it? Grab it up. Punch. Two trees. That'll be 200. That's enough to make an axe and a pickaxe. But you need to eat a stone node before you can make both and get 400 sting and turn that to sting. Oh, grass and turn that to sting. Someone mind that a little bit. so good. Sulfur ore. Now if you don't know what sulfur is used for, it's for riding. So you make first you make gunpowder with it, then you make that dynamite, then you explode someone's wolf. Wooden door, very good. Someone left some scraps here. No. Definitely not. I understand these places. If it doesn't have, you can. Very good, beautiful castle in here. Do you can break this door? This castle in one, let's just put it back. So, when you break this door, it's getting darker and darker. I don't know if that's even how it's going to work on this. And it gets like right. Just in the light before I run out of water. Now close to the skyboard water. Okay, kind of close. Let's turn out. Ready about literally about to go. Well, I'm close to stuff like this everywhere. 10 grams. Yo. Arrows, wooden ceiling, don't care about that right now. Now I run for the dead. Five key, I need to work. that's where the mouse. How can I say? The base place is the guy. This guy was a good bit. So you see if anything in the boxes, doors blown off.